vaccinated is the way we get out of this pandemic. So we're really excited to have not one, not two, but three really safe and effective vaccines to be able to offer people across the country. Today we have Pfizer here.
Well, I wore this shirt on purpose. It says thankful and blessed because I just feel so full of joy about what's happening today. You know, I don't have to miss work. I'm here, I'm getting this shot. I just feel so full of joy.
As the attendance secretary, it's been hard watching kids sent home for 2 weeks and see teachers pulled out of their jobs for 2 weeks when they don't want to be gone. And everybody's a little nervous about getting sick. So, you know, I'm hoping that vaccines and getting everybody vaccinated or as many people as possible will get us all back in school and back to a little more normal.
Vaccines are one of the key public health programs that protect people from disease. So we know they work. They've been working for a long time now since the first vaccines were developed.
Feels good. You know, I asked the person giving the shot, the nurse, you know, how many they were given today. She said over 800, which I thought was awesome just to see this many people out and kind of doing their part to end this thing.
We'll be here 3 weeks from now to get those second shots in.
It's fantastic. It's a good opportunity for teachers.
It absolutely brings hope.